sorry, Leonardo. Yours have the wrong painting.
Some genius. He can't even dial right.
Hey there, all you breathers. It's time for Yip, Shot Yip, 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 Yip,
I remember when I first saw her. Something told me that I couldn't ignore her. And I've been dreaming of her every night ever since we met. 'Cause she's the kind of girl you can't forget.
She's the kind of girl you can't forget.
I remember when I first kissed her. Touched my hand and then I couldn't resist her. And though she kissed me about a week ago, I ain't got over it yet. 'Cause she's the kind of girl you can't forget.
She's the kind of girl you can't forget.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Sha-na-na fans out there. You know how everybody's making a movie? Chuck Barris made a movie. The Muppets made a movie. Well, if we got to thinking it, maybe it's time that we made one too. I mean, so what if we're not as good-looking as the Muppets or as classy as Chuck Barris? That don't mean the public won't pay to see Sha-na-na, the movie. And now, on with the show! I can see why none of yous is ever going to be a big business mongrel. I mean, we gotta stick to our guns. Besides, look at the bright side. Because of this movie deal, we got Marilyn Macoo and Billie Davis Jr. to be guests on our show tonight.
Hey, how do we get such luminaries to do the show?
By promising them that they would be in Sha-na-na, the movie.
But there may not be a movie.
Well, I know that, and yous know that, but Marilyn and Billy don't know that. And they come, here they come, look like movie stars, movie stars. Marilyn and Billy, the sweetest, baby's dearest, like welcome to Sha-na-na, the TV show.
The TV show? Wait, I thought we were here to do Sha-na-na. The movie.
Oh, then there's been an uncleared up misunderstanding. You see, this here is your screen test for Sha-na-na, the movie.
Hey, she don't have to take a screen test to star in my show. So why should she have to for Sha-na-na, the movie?
Because if you don't do a screen test, we'll put you in a different kind of cast.
A plastic cast. Get his drift.
Are they serious?
Oh, they're serious. Don't do it for them. Do it for you. Because if you don't sing, they're going to. And you're going to have to listen to them.
We'll see.
Now.
Okay. A screen test for Marilyn Macoo and Billie Davis Jr. Take one.
Hey, Today I fell in love. I'm in love, so in love. You're all I'm dreaming of.
Love knows no time nor place. I saw you standing there. When I looked into your face, I fell in love right there. I'm in love, so in love. Today I fell in love. I'm in love, so in love. You're all I'm thinking of.
In the midst of conversation, he looked into my eyes. And all through the conversation, much to my own surprise, after words he said to me were missing, 'cause my lips were so intent on kissing. I thought it took a little time to learn about loving. Never did believe in loving on sight. I thought it took time to learn about loving. All I know is now it's gonna be right.
I fell in love with someone I hardly know. Did I make myself imagine that she could love me so? And the feeling was so deep inside me, I could feel it when she brushed beside me.
I thought it took a little time to learn about loving. Never did believe in loving on sight. I thought it took a little time.
A fella we've been looking for.
What's he talking about?
It's like this, Mr. Fussy. Donald Bagelbrain, the big shot movie mongrel, is about to start filming Sha-na-na, the movie.
Yeah.
Only he doesn't want us to be in it.
Sounds like a man of wisdom to me.
Hey, come on now, Mr. Fussy. How are they gonna make Sha-na-na, the movie, without Sha-na-na, huh?
Yeah. They made Kramer versus Kramer without Kramers.
He's got a point.
Hey, I don't care what everybody says. Sha-na-na should be starring in Sha-na-na, the movie. And we would be, too, if we had proper representation.
Right.
That's where yous come in, deal puss. We want yous to be our agent.
Yeah.
Moi? What about your lawyer?
He's in jail.
Oh, well, what about your business manager?
Next cell.
So, what do you say?
Well, I tell you, I'll get back to you, baby, and give you the bottom line.
Hey, we're in luck. He already sounds like an agent.
All right, all right. So, what do you guys want?
3 t-shirts.
Let's see. 10% of 3 t-shirts would be 1 t-shirt.
But 10% of 3 t-shirts isn't a whole t-shirt. Is it?
Does the t-shirt say Sha-na-na?
It's even got our pictures on it.
I'll do it for nothing.
Hey! Put it
all
in.
All right, hey.
It's so easy to fall in love. It's so easy to fall in love. Go breaking all of the rules. It seems so easy.
Seems so easy. Seems so easy.
Oh, oh, so doggone easy.
Doggone easy. Doggone
easy. Yeah, yeah. It seems so easy.
Seems so easy. Seems so easy. Seems so easy.
Where you're concerned, my heart is burned. It's so easy to fall in love. It's so easy to fall in love. Yes. Thank you.
It's so easy to fall in love. It's so easy to fall in love. Well, look into my heart and see just what you love would be set aside for me. It seems so easy.
Seems so easy, seems so easy.
Oh, oh, so doggone easy.
Doggone easy, doggone.
Yeah, yeah. Seems so easy.
Seems so easy, seems so easy, seems so easy.
Where you're concerned, my heart is hurt, hurt. It's so easy to fall in love. It's so easy to fall in love. Woo!
Have you ever seen?
Oh, who's that I see walking in these old woods? Oh, why, that's Little Red Riding Hood. Hey there, Little Red Riding Hood. You sure are looking good. You're everything that a big bad wolf would want. Oh, no, listen to me. A Little Red Riding Hood. Don't you think little big girls should? Go walking in the spooky old woods alone. Ah-hoo!
Hey, what if it isn't Little Red Riding Hood out all alone in the woods?
Well, if it isn't Little Red Riding Hood out all alone in the woods.
Hey, what's with you, fairy tale face?
What's with me? I'll tell you what's with me. I don't like wearing this dress. I don't like this song, and worse, I don't know why I'm not singing it.
Hey, you should talk, Grim Puss. I'm playing your grandmother, and look at the dress I gotta wear. It's not low cut. You can't see my legs. It does nothing for my figure, and it's bad for my image as a sex symbol. But am I complaining?
Yeah!
Hey, Bingo, you've been directing this show for 4 years, and this is the worst thing you ever had us do.
Come on, Johnny. I've had to do a lot worse than that.
He's not wrong. Sing, Jack.
Oh, what big eyes you have. The kind of eyes that drive wolf mad. So just to see that you don't get chased, I think you ought to walk with me far away. What full lips you have. They're sure to lure someone's bad. So until we get to grandma's place, I think you ought to walk with me for a wave.
Hey, Little Red Riding Hood, you sure do have big, ripe, red lips. Do you want to dance?
Hey, Little Red Riding Hood, you sure do have big, ripe, red lips. Wanna dance?
Why, sure.
Hey, let go of me. I'm not going through with this.
Hey, what are you complaining about, lover lips? I gotta dress like a tree.
What do you think I feel?
Call my mother. Says, what are you doing? I tell her I'm a tree. What's she supposed to tell the neighbors? Watch my son tonight on Sean and I's tree?
Like being a tree. It's the best part I ever had. My mother's gonna love me.
Everything that a big bad wolf could want. Oh, you're bad. I said you're everything that a big bad wolf could want. You're bad, bad. Oh, 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 oh.
Hey,
we'll be back in a moment.
When, as Shananar's free agent, I can tell you that the bottom line is this. Yeah, the last figure I stated is definitely our final negotiable offer.
Yeah.
Right. I understand, Mr. Bagelbrain. Uh-huh.
Well, what'd he say about him lying, Brain?
Well, first he made a counter-counter offer to our counter offer.
Yeah, and then what?
And then I countered his counter-counter offer with a counter-counter-counter offer.
Hey, what else could he do?
Well, anyway, he said he'd think it over and get back to us.
Oh, good. I love getting long-distance calls.
All right, now listen, fellas. When Bagel Brain calls back, play it very cool. No matter what he offers, tell him you'll have to think it over. We don't want to let on that we're interested.
Why not?
Because in Tinseltown, the less interested yous are, the more they want yous.
It's the same way with chicks.
Yeah, so remember, play it cool, and remember, you're not interested.
Cool. Oh! Mr. Bagel Brain, we'll take it! One t-shirt is enough! Oh, wonderful! Good! Great! Good news! He's going to let us have the t-shirt at wholesale!
Well, I guess I earned my nothing on that deal.
Your negotiation knows 10% or nothing.
Wish your tired feet were fire blue. Under the boardwalk, down by the sea, on a blanket with my baby, where I'll be.
Under the boardwalk.
Happy sounds of the carousel. You can almost taste the hot dogs and French fries they sell. Under the boardwalk, down by the sea, yeah. On a blanket with my babies, where I'll be.
Under the boardwalk,
out of the sun.
Under the boardwalk,
we'll be having some fun.
Under the boardwalk,
people walking above.
Under the boardwalk,
and we'll be making some love. Under the boardwalk, boardwalk.
Show for tonight, we want to thank our guests Marilyn Macoo and Billie Davis Jr. for auditioning so good for our movie, which we ain't going to be in neither. In fact, nobody's going to be in it. You know, that rotten Mr. Bagel Brain went out and hired 9 monkeys to star in it. He claims that the monkeys are not only better singers than us, but that they're better looking and they work cheaper, too. Baloney. Maybe they sing better, okay? Maybe they're better looking, too. But ain't no way they're gonna work cheaper. So I guess the joke's on you, Mr. Bagel Brain. And we ain't paying nothing. button for that T-shirt. In closing, remember, yous can catch more flies with honey than yous can catch with vinegar. However, if yous don't have any honey, I suggest you just smash him with a thick book. Good night, and grease for peace.
Good night.